Listen up, punk. If there's something you want, spit it out. I'm a busy man, and I haven't got all day. And I'm supposed to sort the wheat from the chaff? I haven't got time for that. Especially now that some gang's been starting fires around Sensoji Temple. Boy, I don't know what's going on anymore. But I've got a feeling it isn't going to end well. Point is, I don't have time to be getting mixed up with you. So go and wash your face with miso soup or something. That's what I like to hear. But it's going to take more than words to win me over, hmm? There's a whole gang of them starting these fires. So if you can round them up, I might consider helping you. How about it? You think you can catch these thugs? Well, once you've dealt with them, come and see me in the main hall. That's where my men are based.
Make myself useful, I promise.
Don't mess up.
Thank you.
Ah! faster, but he's done. Now we fight!
So, you're determined to...
I appreciate the help, and I've given your request a lot of thought. I'll get you some soldiers. If you can drown the whole lot of us, that's the way we do things in Edo. Come over. Fire and fighting! Them the blossoms of Edo! Just my luck.
Hey, let us in on the action too.
All right, I get it. You're no run-of-the-mill samurai. I'll give you that. And you caught those arsonists to boot. I can't very well ignore your request now, huh?
Chief Tatsugoro, good to see you again. I believe you know why I've come to visit.
I do. You want me to round up a bunch of young folks. Well, your wish is my command. There's no need to be so damn formal. We've been pretty straight with each other so far, haven't we?
Thank you for your aid. Leave the rest to me. I'll report back to Katsu.